It's a somewhat overcast day for the drivers, who've now taken position on the grid. Looking at Fernando Alonso here. A top 10 position today, but will they be able to capitalize on it? Further back, we've got Esteban Ocon. They're in the front half of the pack, so there's plenty of potential for them. And we're just moments away now. Get ready, it's the Belgian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Like Perez off.
Yeah.
Yellow flag.
Copy that.
Let's see what happened there. We're just watching the Red Bull. Dear me, they won't have been expecting that. And the team had such high hopes today. What a...
You've got energy to push. Copy. Excellent job. Well done.
That's a good overtake from Alpine. Alpine just advanced. Mercedes moved up a place.
Still a lot to play for.
We can take a look now. Now, just watch the Mercedes here. Thank goodness nobody else was involved. That was a big crash. The team are devastated. They'll be questioning just what happened out there. Seems to have been a lockup. We've just had a spin.
Okay, push. Let's go.
Copy.
That's a good overtake from Alpine. Someone's run wide. Alpine just advanced. Sounds like someone's gone wide there. Here's the replay. Okay, here's the Ferrari. Goodness me! I think we've had a car run wide. It's a race position gained for a Mercedes. Looks like there's been a lockup.
Rain still coming.
Okay, copy.
That's some more ground gained for Alpine. Red Bull gained a place. That's a good overtake from Alpine.
Push now.
Stop it.
Let's push.
Stop it.
Use overtake.
Okay, copy.
Stay cool, man. You're doing a good job. Thank you.
who's running wide there?
Okay, we'd like you to slow down, please.
Copy.
Press and hold overtake now, please. Press and hold overtake now.
Copy that.
We've had a spin.
Yellow.
Copy.
Let's take a look at the replay. So this was the Aston Martin. Oh, a nasty crash there. And that was a bitter blow for the team. And it may have really hurt their own.
Thank you.
can push more.
Copy.
Red Bull moved up.
Yellow flag, yellow flag.
Copy.
They'll come to us.
Okay, copy.
Use overtake.
Okay.
Was that a lockup on the track?
Four to go. Push more.
Copy.
As much full throttle as you can.
Copy.
Overtake available.
Copy that.
Sounds like a spin.
Thank you.
I think someone's run wide.
Two laps to go. Stay cool, man. You're doing a good job.
We've just had a car run wide.
Do everything you can, mate.
Copy.
Oh, did someone run wide there? Crosses the line first. He's taken the win.
Let's check his flag.
Okay, let's go from here. Well done, guys.
I really enjoyed that. Well done. When you stop, it will be P1. Wait 5 seconds and then P0.
Okay, and that is the checkered flag.
Oh, very nice.
Absolutely.
What a flawless weekend here from Fernando Alonso. His team must be proud. Great racing from Alpine here today. Some high-quality work all round.
You can see that the team runs like a well-oiled machine. Everything was precise and on point this weekend.
And after this result, the team is fourth in the constructor standings.
For the next round, Formula One won't be straying too far. We'll be heading to the dunes of Zandvoort and the lightning speed of the Dutch Grand Prix.